So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Taken.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. It's not taken him long. And that's going to be a booking. Sigurdsson. And it's Schneiderlin. Idrissa Gueye.
Rooney really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Sane clips one through. Aguero hopes to play it back. In with a header! Sigurdsson. Now it's Rooney. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Aguero. Gorgeous control there. A wasted chance. Silva. De Bruyne! And that would have been some goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
He's left his man.
Baines.
Shot a goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Aguero. A great header, got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch. Listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Jelka goes up and over. Silva. Now it's Aguero. Out to the left it goes. De Bruyne. Pass. Hits one! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And the ball's come out!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness awareness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Ticking off and needs to be very careful now. Sigurdsson plays it out to the wing. Mondi. And it's Aguero. Now the pass. Sané going through. Decent try.
Sterling certainly could have and should have made more of that.
David Silva gathers from the goal kick. Otamendi. Well, short pass, that's the message there. This is good, there's a foul. That's going to be a booking.
Did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. So, your views on the first half?
I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done. The 1-0 and the break.
Probably into the second 45 minutes.
So they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Silva. It's De Bruyne.
It's cut away.
And he's there to cut it out. Schneiderlin.
It's ball, who's going to get there? Can he finish?
Aimed low and direct.
They're actually not getting too tight.
Otamendi
is the guilty party there. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
We sit high.
That intervention was very necessary.
Kyle Walker.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into a discipline.
Forward it goes.
And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Walcott.
Jagielka. Where to from here?
Everton showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
No, no way through there. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there.
Great leap! The world at his feet! Raheem Sterling! And with that goal comes comfort.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too. That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2-3.
Williams plays it forward. Patrice again. Sigurdsson. He's going to be pulled back for that one.
Well, he knows very well that he is already walking a tightrope. He knows what's coming. A second yellow, and he's off. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Maybe some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. You'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Sané. This is promising. Keeper's ball.
David Klaassen. Again. And it's Rooney.
Looks like a good ball through. Timely intervention.
Rooney did so well, Peter, to ensure he got himself in the way. It's the kind of commitment we want to see.
Rooney. Walcott. Now it's Rooney. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Aguero!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence. It could well be revisited, this.
Oh, but high towards the flag.
Rooney puts it back.
And he has been fouled there. Sigurdsson. Sterling. Aguero. Pass the ball forward. Played out to the wing. Pass across the line, and it's a throw. Goes out, he'll throw it again. Another throw in. Jagielka, out to the flank. Could have here their final chance. And that's it. Decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side.